My dear friend Barbra Corcoran from Shark Tank is in the salon.
So I will take you on a little tour.
Her business partner Jim is getting married, and his fiance Maggie is here looking for a reception dress.
I'm looking for a husband, someone under 30.
Yeah, right.
I called Randy and said, you've got to dress this bride. She's a knockout. She's my favorite person in the world right now, and you need to find her a dress. So we have three here. One completely simple and elegant,
yes.
One with a little bit of lace, and one with a little bit of lace and sparkle.
Yes. I'm looking for a reception dress that is totally different from my ceremony dress, but I think the biggest challenge today will be finding a dress that makes everyone happy and that I feel the best in.
What would you suggest starting with?
That one.
I know it.
Yeah.
I know it.
Hello.
How do you feel?
Look at that, Randy.
Stunning.
Okay.
Uh-oh, did they capture you
look,
too?
Look, I brought another one for you.
Oh,
Gorgeous.
I love it. I love
the color. Okay.
And
whose
dress is that?
I'm not going to say.
I'll say it.
No, no.
It's one of Randy's new dresses.
Let's go see how you like this first.
Okay.
Come on now.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
I'm a little bit nervous because I love it so much and I don't think you can like the first one so much.
All right. Here we are, ladies.
Wow. Oh, Maggie, now this is what I was hoping that you would pick.
How does she come off having a body like this? God is not fair.
I absolutely love this dress. I would.
I can't love the first one, though.
No,
that's,
you can.
I guess, that's my concern.
Maggie, have you seen your butt in that dress?
Maggie, what a butt she has, really.
Leave my butt out of this.
I agree.
So okay, why don't we see what the family thinks?
Yes, let's see what they think.
You'll step towards the front of the pedestal so they can see.
Look at how beautiful. Oh, isn't that beautiful, Barbra?
Other than you have a slight belly.
Oh, no. Did she just say that?
No.
Barbra?
It's not good for a young bride to feel perfect. I just had to point
that
out.
They're supposed to feel perfect.
You're supposed to feel perfect.
I think Barbara's a little jealous today.
Barbra's really jealous today.
Honestly, she has a perfect body, and I don't like it at all. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. No, it's not fair to people.
It's fair to her fiance, right? He gets a look at this.
Well, listen, let me tell you, Jim is handsome. No doubt, he's very smart, he's a hard worker, but he is not as good looking as she is.
Oh. I got it on tape.
Mom, what do you think?
It's what I was always hoping that you would pick. Elegant, sophisticated. I love that dress. That has my name.
As soon as I put that dress on, I knew my mom was gonna love this dress.
Okay, so this is the one to beat.
Yep, this is the one to beat.
Impossible, I would say, impossible to beat.
Oh, wow.
What's this one?
Who picked this one?
I did, yes.
So how do you feel?
This one's gorgeous, too. I feel very pretty. It's comfortable. I like a little bit of sparkle for Emily.
And it keeps it up to the top, which I think is really nice. How does it compare to the first one, do you think?
Oh, my gosh. This is a tough call, because it has, like, some things about the first one that I love, but the back is totally different, which I do like a lot.
So let's turn you around. Let them see.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Terrible dress.
I like that. The back is awesome.
It's really pretty.
I kind of promised myself I would not be honest today, that I would just go along for the ride, but if Maggie picks this dress, I'm gonna be so unhappy. What do you think of the bodice on it?
So pretty.
I know how to shoot this one down. I think there are very few women who could pull off that first dress. You have to have a perfect body. And so I think any dress that takes away or distracts from her gorgeous figure is a shame. It's a waste of who she is. I'm gonna get my way. This dress is terrible, in my opinion.
Terrible.
I'm sorry, I just have to voice my opinion. I have to see her in the perfect dress. I'm involved now.
Tell us what you really think.
Yeah, don't hold back.
Don't hold back.
It looks like a cheap piece of junk from a lesson.
Oh my God.
That ought to finish it off.
By the way, I designed this. No, just kidding.
You got me.
I like the first one better.
Lauren?
Yeah, I like the first one better. It's beautiful, but I love the first one. I just feel like there's a lot of pressure riding on this because I know that my ceremony dress was not everyone's first pick for me, and I really want everyone to like what I choose. I'd like to put the first dress on again if I could.
Let's do it.
Thank God she's going to go into the original dress.
Hi, how are we doing?
Oh, what do we have, Randy?
So I have three.
Oh, one. My goodness.
So which one do you like the best out of the three?
Oh, my gosh. I feel like we have to, like, go big or go.
That's what I said.
Definitely.
This will do. I'm feeling so pretty, and I just feel like such a classy but pretty bride.
Here she must be. Oh, yes.
We're back in the first dress, ladies.
Oh, my God.
Now, how do you feel?
Perfect. The necklace, like, totally just made a little bit of a pop, and it just feels so... This is just perfect.
And you know what it does? It keeps the attention up towards the face.
Yeah.
I don't like the necklace at all. It's a long necklace. Too gaudy. No. That's too much of a necklace for that gown. I will not let her wear it.
I think it's perfect.
But we have to turn around and show them.
I'll play along. I won't say I hate the necklace.
Oh, my gosh, Barbra, be nice.
Uh-oh, is she starting?
No, not that necklace. The lady who was over here with the necklace.
Step forward. There you go.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Isn't she look spectacular?
Yes.
Jim is going to love this dress. This is every guy's dream about who they're bringing to the honeymoon suite.
Took the words out of my mouth. Yes. Guys love a form-fitting dress.
Oh, my God. When that form is in it.
You're right.
Don't get pregnant.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Barbra is a bride's worst nightmare.
Yeah, wow. There you go.
Shame on you, Barbra. What do you think, Mom?
I love the necklace with it.
So, Emily, what do you think?
Yes, I love it. Oh,
love
my God.
It, right?
Yeah.
And what do you think, Lauren?
It's beautiful. I love this. It's, like, perfect. It's simple.
See?
And, Barbra, what do you think now?
I agree with Carol. It couldn't be more beautiful.
So why don't we meet the designer? She's actually here today.
Oh, you're kidding.
Her.
Thank you, Randy.
Oh.
She'll never see anyone wear it better than that. This dress is it. This dress is a knockout. This is Maggie's dress. It was made for her.
Wait, you see this bride. She's gorgeous in your dress.
Hello.
This is Panina Tornay, the designer.
This is Maggie.
It's so nice to meet you.
Panina Tornay.
Nice to meet
you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Listen, that dress is perfect, except it has lipstick on the hip. Nina, on a more serious note, can we get a discount for the spot that's on the back?
We're going to order a new dress.
I'm going to use it to get a discount on this dress. Yes, absolutely. Oh, we don't want the new one. How much can we get off on
this one? How big is the spot? Let's see. That's how big the discount will be. Let me see.
4 millimeters.
Yeah. The lipstick?
Yes.
Well, lipstick, you know, is not such a bad spot.
It's worth at least $1,000. I didn't want to get home and think, hey, I could have saved $1,000, but I never asked. Even if the dress is perfect, I'm going to try to get a discount. It's just in my blood.
I would say maybe 20% or something like that.
Oh.
For the new dress without it.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's a deal.
Oh!
Panina just gave me the 20% discount like that? I should have asked for 50. What was I thinking?
It's not for
She's
nothing.
In shock
She's in shock mode.
Yeah. She's in shock tank mode.
I just sold myself to her. Yeah.
See how quick she is? I'm telling you, she's shark.
Shark.
She's a shark.
For another 10%, we'll give you photos.
Look at her. Okay, I think we're going to end this meeting.
Right now. Otherwise, you're going to be giving the dress away for free.
Exactly.
You never know unless you ask.
Made for you. It's so perfect.
So we love the old Hollywood silhouette, the train.
Yes.
I think we have a very important question that maybe Panina should ask along with
Let
us.
Let me think.
You Is want that
me
okay?
You guys ready?
Yes.
My love.
Yes.
Maggie?
Maggie.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay! Woo! Thank you.
Oh, I'm
so happy for you.
I love it.
Gorgeous.
Oh, so gorgeous.
Thank you. I'm glad that you like this one.
I know my ball gown will grow on her, but
this
I'm glad
is my
that
dress.
She loves this dress.
This is my style. This is my choice. So yeah. I'm so tickled. She picked something that makes me really happy.
Don't start crying.
I know. I won't.
Wow. I'm so happy with this one.
Beautiful, right?
This is one step closer to our big day, and I'm going to tell Jim that Barbra was fun, a little bit too honest maybe, but she means well.
So happy.
Thank you.
I'll get you a much better necklace, don't worry.